Novak, an incredible final, incredible level, incredible drama. What does it mean to you to defend here, but also beat Andy as world number one?
Couldn't ask for a better start of the year. Obviously, playing finals against Andy, who is number one of the world, and he's been in a tremendous form. Won, I think, almost 30 matches in a row, and it's it's unbelievable, unbelievable performance today from both of us. We pushed each other to the limit. Should have closed it out in the second set. Had, I think, 3-4 match points, but that's why Andy is number one of the world. He never gives up, plays to the last shot, last point. All the way to the last shot, I didn't know if I won a match or not. You know, that's how good he plays and how much he fights, so it was a thrilling match.
Must give you huge confidence to come back from the disappointment of the second set, still win the match. Incredible effort.
Yeah, I was frustrated, obviously, to drop that, and I was 30 love in that game and some match points, but I was too passive, too defensive, and you can't play like that against top players. You know, they will come in, they will use their chances. That's what happened. But I managed to bounce back. That's what matters most. Cheers.